the minority caucus in the Senate has given President Muhammadu Buhari 6 weeks ultimatum to address the rising insecurity in the country or face impeachment. Minority Leader of the Senate, Philip Aduda, disclosed this to reporters after staging a walkout from plenary along with other senators in the People's Democratic Party. The caucus is asking the president to urgently find a solution to end the endless killings and growing threats in Abuja and other parts of the country.